Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is Max again. Sorry, it's been like a week since I've uploaded the video on my own. Usually I'm with Nathan these days, but yeah, trying to get the other two, of course that is being Ben and Ivor, into this jazz as well. But I decided I would upload something different today. I'm going to be playing some Garry's mod, which is obviously what this is, you know, Garry's mod. Stove. Yeah, for those of you who don't know what Garry's mod is, basically, it is a physics sandbox game, so you can create anything, basically build anything, and just have fun. This is like a Star Wars-ish map, basically a universe map, all these planets you can actually go on, which is neat. It is really cool. I'm just gonna turn on my sensitivity real fast. It is really cool, so, yeah, I'm gonna get started on that. Yeah, I'm gonna upload this video because I feel like we need more original content. It can't all be Left 4 Dead 2, and Nathan's doing some really long, like, Age of Mythology, I think that's what it's called, playthrough. And you notice that's basically being all that's what's been uploaded on our channel these last few days. So I thought, hey, why not spice it up a little bit and add some fantastic gameplay? I did not want to grab that door. I hope it still works. It still works, ladies and gentlemen. Do not worry about it. So I guess we're in a spaceship right now. Yes, and this hallway doesn't actually do anything. Oh, it does. Oh, neat. We have our own little cells. All right, but let me out. All right, let's go. I'm just gonna go fly to one of these planets here. We're using my no-clip mode, which is another feature of Garry's mode. You can no-clip through stuff if you have the right features on. So, oh, all right. So this is like a little jungle planet here. So yeah, I guess I'll just. Oh, just throwing us some water. Except there's no water there, which is kind of weird. Really weird. But hey, planets, am I right? Maybe I don't have the right add-ons installed. I actually don't know. I'm gonna go to... Is that Tatooine? There's a Star Destroyer. I mean, like... Yeah, okay, so we're... I think they're saying, oh yeah, this map totally isn't Star Wars, but it's pretty obvious that it's Star Wars. At least to me, it seems pretty obvious that it's Star Wars. Yeah, this must be like the Tatooine. Actually, no, I don't even know what this place looks like. There is like a planet that looks like Tatooine on this side. No, because I've played this before. Yeah, this looks like a fun place to do some antics. So I'm just going to see what actual add-ons I have under NPCs here. Could spawn one of those. Okay, I'm sorry, that's just the tank from Left 4 Dead 2. Oh god! Because it's practically the tank from Left 4 Dead 2. I'm just gonna fight it like the tank. Oh god! Okay, but it's actually fast. Jesus. Oh god! Oh my god. It's not dying. Whoa! How many hits can this thing take? I'm shooting off the balls that are supposed to... Damn it. Oh my god. Alright, let's just erase that thing. I think I got some Star Wars, actually. Yeah, see, I got some Star Wars guys. Let's see if I can make him my follower. I'm pretty sure I can do that. I think I have NPC's tools installed. Do I? Maybe I don't. I thought I had NPC tools installed, but actually... It looks like I don't have NPC tools installed, so I can't really do anything with this guy. He'll just kind of follow me around. Oh, he is following me already, but he has no gun. So actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my C menu. I think it's... Yeah, this stuff. Sorry. Hold on, guys. There's a fly in my room. Haha! Just shut him in. Alright, so now I can choose what gun I want him to have. Freezing gun. I'm actually really curious to know what that is. Alright, so he has a freezing gun. Like, what is a freezing gun? I don't know, let's try it out, alright? Let's spawn some zombies. Go, get him! Well, it looks like it's doing its job. It looks pretty frosty. Alright, so the freezing gun's crap. We know that now. Let's see, weapon override. Yeah, why not just get a Half-Life 1 shotgun in there? Alright, let's just, I'm thinking let's just spawn a bunch of these guys. Alright, that's an enemy. So these are the hostile ones, these are the non-hostiles. Alright, now I got four of these fantastic people following me around. Are you guys ready for fun? Man, that footstep is really annoying, because it's a metal grate. Alright, let's see here. What is this thing? You guys are so bad at shooting, you're even worse than the actual Star Wars! Oh my god, you're worse than the actual stormtroopers from Star Wars, like... Oh dear god! Okay, you got it. I'm just gonna race you guys real fast. Rest in peace, pal. Rest in peace. I'm gonna go find another planet to play on. This one looks pretty promising, but if the water was weird on that other planet, so hopefully it's not weird on this planet. Oh wait, no, this is the Tatooine-like planet. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, this is the one that looks like, Tatooine? Forgive me, I'm not like a super Star Wars nerd. Oh, but I can be Jar Jar Binks! Alright, like, it'd be like, ooh, he's a Jar Jar Binks. Ooh, icky, icky. Yeah, I need to stop. So I got some, whatever, chum toad. Are you aggressive? No? What? Yes, please! Give me all of the chum toads! I want you all! Alright, I guess that says all the chum toads I can have. So what do these... What does this actually do? I'm just like holding it like, oh, hi. What's up? What's up? Yeah, this is weird. I don't know what chum toads are, but, you know, I'm starting to wish I did. Sorry, I never really played Half-Life, like, legitimately, like, so... Jesus Christ, now I just want to kill you, because you're so annoying. Alright. Here we go, no scope compilation. Oh! Quick swap! Now I feel terrible. But not really, because... Baby crab? Oh, it's adorbs! Cockroach. I think I... Yeah, okay. I was like, I'm pretty sure I know what that is. Oh, God! Alright, here we go. It's gonna be another one of those days. I'm really bad at aiming this thing. Eat chum toad! He killed the chum toad. Alright, that was a mistake, if I ever saw one. Alright, I don't know what that was. That was weird. It was still playing the fire sound effect for some reason. Entering the atmosphere. We... Soft landing. Alright. Let's see. Wow. Wow. It's gone. I just launched that ball out of the atmosphere. Okay. Oh yeah, I have a spray paint gun. Let's see how that is. I wonder. Grappling hook. Woo! Bad. Wee. Alright, let's just pop her up there. Stop making those noises. Sorry, guys. Yeah, so it appears that with some of these mods, like, they keep making those sound effects even after you're done with them. Some of these are really glitchy. Like, that's the thing of Garry's mod, though. It's like, some of the mods, like, they just mess up your game. So, obviously, don't use that. Are you freaking serious? Alright, so the answer then... Oh, it's persisting! It's persisting! Alright. I think it might be this map, actually, so let's start a new game. Let's change the map, because this one's kind of weird. Yeah. Big City's a good map.
So that's your guy's day, Ben. I know Five Nights at Freddy's 4 Pill Pack creates errors, and I know the VJ base is missing. Oh my god! I don't care!
Alright. I think it's time we have a cup, nice cup of tea with our pal, this guy, or lady, huh? My lady friend. Right, yep. Okay, perfect. And then, it's not tea. Here we go. Boop. Alright, I guess we'll just have to drink out of these, because I don't know if there's a teapot in there. You dropped yours. Come on. Do better. Alright, let's see what we can do, huh?
Oh, hello, Max. Can I please have another bottle? I'm sorry that I threw one on the floor last time.
Hold on just a second. Where do I make a emitter? And I'll emit that. Okay, I guess that works. So I'm gonna give us a pretty little fountain here. And yay! Oh my god, look, honey! Fireworks! Fireworks! Just don't open your mouth. It'll be okay. Oh my god, it's so great. Don't you agree? Oh my god, what happened to your face? I'm out of here. I don't want to date someone with a face like that. Hasta la vista. We'll just pretend like that actually did something. Alright, let's go surfing. You know? Just like in CSGO, but better. I can even be like one of those YouTubers who tells my life story while surfing. Oh, you can surf on furniture in this game. There's a way to do it. Hold on. You gotta get something bigger though, like a bathtub, for example. And then you gotta jump on the bathtub. And you gotta go, oh, not like that. That was a mistake. You gotta go here, and then just lift up.
Alright guys, so today I'm gonna tell you the story of how I, have this one time I actually ate. I ingested weed, and then I figured out I was the president of Russia. Crazy times, guys. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing a surfing montage, and then I'll show you off. Show you guys my pretty rad knife collection. Oh God.
Okay, so the fall didn't kill me, the bathtub did, and now I'm snuggling with it to oblivion. All right, let's see what else I can do in this game. I haven't actually kind of experimented Hyrule.
Fishy boy.
Jesus! Try that again. You know what? I think we're ready to fight something bigger and better.
My boy!
Oh! Okay. That was actually kind of your fault, bro. Like, why did you run towards that? Hold on. I have a spray. Oh, yeah.
Alright, we can go. We can do some CSGO knifing now. Yeah, guys. So it's a pretty cool story, alright? Like, I ended up in the hospital. I almost died. But it was also the first time I got banged.
And yeah, sorry. I'm seeing a lot of content from other YouTubers right now. A lot of people kind of upset at those guys who tell weird life stories. I'm leaving my mark on the city. Hold on. There we go. That strikes fear into people, for sure. Why did it explode? Actually, I don't even need to ask that question. And it created errors. It created errors. This is what the original crossbow from Half-Life 1 looked like? Holy cow. I don't know what you are, but you're beautiful. Okay. Please never come back to this place. Please. No. Oh my god, this little mite. He is a pro. Alright. I know I have a spray paint mod, yeah. These people think they can tag, think they can tag my city. They have another thing coming to them. Oh, you guys are probably like, oh, really, Max? That you're gonna draw? No. No, I'm good. Ha, it looks like blood, but it's not. Hold on. I don't actually know how to change the paint on this thing. Oh, there we go. So it's literally just the paint mod. Like, okay, so here's like the paint mod, right? Go. And then here's the spray paint mod. Oh, it still just blood splatters. Like, how do I change it? There's gotta be a way. I guess not. Oh, well. Oh. You do that. I'm gonna draw my best picture of Nathan right now. He's like, oh my god, guys, let's play some Age of Mythology. And then in the background, you hear his bird go like, ah! Alright, now we're good. Oh my god, we're back in Nom, baby! We're back in Nom, baby! That guy's just T-posing, like... They're running away. Friends of the monsters inside of- Oh wait, copyright. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop. Oh my god. You guys know what this calls for. You know what? This is actually awesome. It has a grenade on its back. Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? No! 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 Get out! Get out of here! I was your friend! I was your friend! Oh my god! No! Hey, what's up? Wild Jensen stalks his prey. I'm pretty sure you gotta hit that grenade to kill it. I actually don't even know. Oh, here's the freezing gun. Does it actually do anything, though? Let's see. Alright, so it actually doesn't do much.
Woo! Woo! Oh my god! This is so fun, actually!
If you think about it, I'm basically just farting my way to victory. I'm gonna gently land here. Just like the hero I always knew I was. I can also get lightsabers, see? Yeah, whatever, ever, ever, ever! Yeah, so there are some pretty cool things on this game. Wow. I did not want you. Yeah. Pretty neat. Now here's what I say we do, people. I say we trick this thing out, right? Let's put some thrusters on this bad boy. Maybe just one. Should be enough. If it looks ready for fun. Again, another thing I stole. Alright, hold on. Alright, so it looks like numpad 8 is how I use this. So just drop it onto the freeway down there. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, I do have a story to tell you guys, though. It's a story about how I almost killed a man the other day. So, me and Nathan, you guys all know him at this point, probably for his ridiculously long Let's Play series. So me and Nathan were coming home from Safeway after he's used up all my money, right? And then there's this guy crossing the crosswalk, and he kind of just stepped out in front of my car, and I didn't see him. So I, like, just sped up, actually, which is probably not what you should do in that situation, but we managed to avoid hitting him by, like, a solid 2 inches. It was crazy. But, you know, I think I did, Yeah, you know, I was, like, I felt so guilty afterwards. Like, I wanted to get out of the car and ask him how it was, but he just kept walking. Like, he didn't even react. That's the weird thing. No reaction on his face from, like, almost getting killed by a car. I was going pretty slow, though. I was going, like, 5 miles per hour. So, I don't think he would have actually gotten injured too badly. But, you know, it's still not a good thing to do. Oh. Into the sewage. Let's try this for sewage! Alright, well, actually, I think I'm going to cut this video off here after I kill myself in some crazy way. And then, yeah, so I think I'll cut this video off here after I drive away in my cool car and I attach, let's see, dynamite is enter. That's not what I want. Alright. So I'm just going to attach these all over the car. Alright. Half of them fell off. So I'm gonna try that again. That one also fell off. Hold on, I never know where to attach these. I think I gotta do this, right? I gotta attach them to the back, like so. Maybe two on the front. A few on the front, and then I gotta weld them on, like boom, boom. Okay, well, all of them just fell off. But, you know what? And we need two anyways. Get out of here. Alright, here we go. I'll see you guys in another life!